I'm here just outside the White House where Pope Francis will be stepping foot Wednesday morning. President Obama and the First Lady will be hosting a welcoming ceremony. And shortly thereafter, just in front of me, the motorcade will take place where the public will have their best shot at getting a glimpse of the pontiff. In Washington, I'm Christina Lob.